What's happening to Sam Tollard's marriage? That is, Pluto's brother. He has posted some cryptic messages about his marriage. What's wrong? Hello guys, it's your girl Patience Status. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time here, make sure you hit the subscription box and put on the notification bell so that you're not wasting time or post a new video. So today's video is all about the Pluto's brother, that is Sam Tollard. After he posted some cryptic messages on his Instagram stories, and he tried to hint that all is not well, and there is something wrong going on, and people are wondering, is it the marriage? Are they breaking up with their wife? Or are they just the normal challenges, you know, the daily challenges that marriages usually face? As you all know, yesterday the Pluto was launching some forex. I think it's a company that will be training people on how to do forex trading and all that. But we didn't even see Sam Tollard around. If he was, I didn't notice, and even the wife. But then and also, I think he didn't even post the Pluto, because the other brothers posted, reposted him, you know, congratulating him for the achievement, because of course it's such a big achievement. But for him, he didn't post. And then also, today was Felicity's birthday, and also Della's birthday, that is their big brother, together with the Pluto as well. He didn't post. He also didn't post Fel, but the wife posted Felicity and also the brother Della. Yeah, so we don't know what's happening. So yesterday on his Instagram, so I think right now it has already expired. He said that he said marriage is hard, and then he put some heartbreaking emoji, and so it really caught the attention of many people. And of course, the online people, they have to ask the online fans with what's happening with the marriage. As you all know, they got a baby some months ago, and yeah, we are happy for them. They were doing well. Until that time, they'd taken a break from YouTube, but then they came back and they've been doing so well. We've been seeing them doing pranks, doing videos together, and of course their channel was growing. So I don't know if it's maybe just a small challenge, that's just the normal challenges that go on in marriage, and then it's gonna be over and they just continue. Because I've gone to the Instagram to check if they're still following each other, and yes, they're still following each other. So it's not like they're broken up or something, or maybe they're trying to hide. Know when you're a celebrity and maybe you're going through such a situation, you never want everyone to know everything. Of course, you may give a hint, because people keep asking, why you're not posting videos together, why you're not posting videos on YouTube and all that. And so to stop all that, you just post a hint that something is not okay, but then you don't give people a complete gap to show them that maybe you're broken up. But we hope that they're gonna solve it. Maybe there's a problem they're going through, or just a minor challenge, they're gonna solve it. And yeah, we're gonna see them back together doing videos back to back. So if you think maybe it's just a normal challenge, or they're broken up, or it's a big challenge, the challenge they're going through, you can leave your comment down in the comment section. Remember to give this video a thumbs up. Remember, I always bring to you trendy news and most recent stories. So if you don't want to miss, make sure you subscribe and put on the notification bell. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm gonna see you in my next video. Goodbye.